All right, guys, we are a long way from home up here in New York, St. Lawrence River, final Northern Toyota Series here in, where are we at? Messina, New York, right here on the Canada border. Cold, windy tournament conditions, but I think the smallmouth are going to bite pretty good. Caught them pretty decent in practice, like 18 a day or so, which will probably be decent right now, I think. But really going to need 20 plus to kind of be in the mix of things up there towards the top. So that's the goal for today. If we can get over 20 pounds, I think we'll be sitting pretty good.
Got all the 13 drop shot rods rigged up on the boat here. It's about all you need here on the St. Lawrence River is the spinning rods.
Going to do some drifting today, 30, 40 foot of water. And probably all we're going to do today is just drift a bunch of rock flats and shoals and stuff like that, and see if we can't come up with five big smallmouth.
I got him, he's little.
This one's a big one.
Tell me if you get close, I'll stay back here for close.
Okay. Leader now. He's not as big as I thought.
They're hard to pull on.
Yeah. I'm good. Yeah. Yeah, I'll take on this guy. Thank you. Yep. I think so. He's fighting like one anyways. Be a real big one. He's not even that big, really. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah. Guess probably this one. It's almost like the ones that don't fight at first are the big ones. Any idea now which one my smallest is? Probably this one. At least 4 1/4. I haven't caught a 5, so I don't know. I don't know what they look like. I don't know whether I got 16 or 19 pounds I think it's a decent one. Yeah. I I'm gonna have to just weigh them and see what they are, because I don't have any idea. Bigger than I thought. So number one would be the only one that's impossible. I'm gonna check this guy. My scale's weighing right. I got 20. I didn't think they were that big. Yeah, that one goes back in the well. Good job, bro. Thank you. Five and five. Good ones.
Won a Tackle Warehouse Pro Circuit event this year. He's got five in the bag. Another 20-pound bag. 20 pounds, 8 ounces. Let's see one. Trying to see anybody with 20 or more. Got to get a photo. Raise the bar. That's 6 bags now over 20.
This one's bigger.
Which one's bigger? Poor thing. Sorting through all these fours. Trying to find 2 and a half. Got it. Good work, Christian.
Appreciate it.
Way ticket right there.